thing. Well, you know, Sean, kitchen cabinets really make up the look, feel, and functionality of your kitchen. So if you're thinking about remodeling your kitchen, or maybe you're one of the lucky ones that's building a brand new house from the ground up, you're definitely thinking about kitchen storage. And you know, Cabinet Works Kitchens has everything you need. Let's go check it out.
Come on in.
Hi.
Come on in and take a look and see what Cabinet Works can do to reface your existing kitchen cabinets.
Wow.
Here's a before and here's an after.
Wow, that looks so good. You know, speaking of refacing, I actually brought a picture of my existing cabinets. Now don't be scared.
Okay.
Don't be scared, but okay, this is what my cabinet looks like now.
Oh, we have done lots of those kitchens and we can reface yours. Piece of cake.
So when I'm thinking about refacing my kitchen cupboards, like what's the first thing I need to think about?
Is what you want the kitchen to look like. This shows you the before and after. We build you a brand new door. We make a new drawer front. We cover the faces and the sides of the cabinets to match whatever you pick out for the new doors. So your biggest thing is you pick out what you want your kitchen to look like and we'll make it happen.
And thinking about cost, how do I determine how much it'll cost to redo the kitchen?
We're gonna give you an estimate based on the measurements of the cabinets and then of course the door and the drawer front that you pick out. Because everybody's kitchens are always gonna be different just based on what customers pick out.
What are there some common styles that most homeowners are looking for?
No, because as soon as I tell you this is the trend, it'll change.
Okay. So what's in this room?
This room's going to show you some of the different options that you have available to you. A lot of this are refacing doors, showing you different colors, different styles, different materials. There's wood doors, there's thermofoil, which is a PVC vinyl. There's different hardwares you can choose from. Most of our customers are going to pick handles. Sometimes people don't want to. We can put a little groove under the bottom side of the door, so you don't have to if you choose not to.
I like the handles. Those are nice. So what do we have right here?
These are some of the examples just to kind of give you some ideas. If you're working within a budget, there's different options that you can do. You can still do new countertops. You can still reface your kitchen cabinets, but we try and be flexible enough to fit into your budget. So here's a laminate countertop. Here's a granite countertop. Here's a quartz countertop, all kind of within the same realms of what you might choose. So if you want to spend a little bit of money, laminate countertops are still a huge portion of the market. Okay. They're still the most affordable option for you. And there are hundreds of different colors and patterns that you can choose from. So you can do a laminate countertop. If you want to spend more money, you can buy a granite countertop. If you want to spend a little more money, you can buy a quartz countertop.
Same thing with cabinet doors?
Right. There's two examples of cabinet doors that look very similar. This is a thermofoil, which is, again, the PVC vinyl door. This is the least expensive, the least amount of maintenance. This is a real wood door done in a maple. And this gives you an idea. This door is going to be a little less expensive than this one, but we'll do whatever it is that you want and you can afford.
Thank you so much, Linda. I've learned so much today.
Thank you for
coming. And if you are thinking about remodeling your kitchen, check out Cabinet Works. They have everything that you need.